Alrighty. It's been a while. I stopped shortly before the new year started, which is the last time I posted out a short. And I did say before I started that I was going to start recording anything and just sort of putting out any content that I felt was right. Instead of being like, hey, if I made a recording about what I was playing at the time, I was going to put it out there. But I ended up not doing that. Mainly because it led to where I wasn't happy with the game I was playing at the time, and it didn't sit right with me to put that out there. If I'm not happy, so just put it out there. But at the same time, I can't be sitting here in this room where I've been wrapped up in my own mind, just not really doing anything with that. And now, like, it's been so long since I posted something. I don't know, it's like, well, it's only on left. Yeah, it's long for me. And I don't feel right about that. So I want to start just where you're going to start seeing a lot more Discord content related stuff in the future. So it could be League as a gameplay in the back, or it could be, you know, Warframe, Apex, whatever I'm playing at that moment. But it's basically going to be because of the content of who I'm with in the channel at the time. It's not because, like, hey, while we're talking, I made this really nice clip. No, there's not really going to be much focus on what happened in the game. Because, I mean, honestly, like, when it comes to, like, Apex, it's not that I'm not the greatest. I know this. Same with League, I'm not the greatest. So when it comes to PvP content, you're not going to really see me like, oh my god, I hit a really insane flick. Oh, and I'm going to be posting that. You know what I mean? It's going to be a lot more related around the whole content of, hey, while I'm just sitting here randomly trying to take a pop shot someone across the damn field, my friend made a really fucked up joke, or I made a fucked up joke, or it just all came together where we just said something and it just led to be. And that's basically what's going to be going on future forward. I do want to put out more videos. I've been putting out mainly, I've been putting out like a lot of shorts. I realized that I wasn't putting out videos. Like, I started putting out more shorts and videos both. So it won't be as consistent. I do want to actually get back into doing where I do streams as well again. I did say I was going, oh yeah, I'm going to stream more, and I just didn't do anything. That's on me. I need to get over that. So that is what to expect in this upcoming bit. Thank you for you stuck around, and if you catch us again, thank you again. And yeah, 2023. So to get some little interaction with this video, if you watch this at the end, you know, bless your heart. Let me know how your holidays work, if, unless you don't want to talk about it. I get it. Or if you're from my friend group on Discord, I already know. But anyway, leave a comment, why not? Do it.